the very fact that something is determined as a limitation implies that the limitation is already transcended.